This has been a tough year for a lot of people, but we still celebrate the birth of our Savior 2,000 years ago.
We're wishing you all a very Merry Christmas and much happier New Year.